Start now, Tierra McCowan, the rookie out of Mississippi State, and she's averaged a double-double since getting into the starting five as Brittany Griner gets the first bucket of the night for Phoenix. Little right-hand hook. Leilani Mitchell hit some threes in her last performance, four of them. Bonner, step-back jumper is good on the baseline by a couple of buckets. Leilani has an opening. She'll hit it off the window. Difference of about 4 seconds between the game clock and the shot clock. Here's Mitchell for three. She got it.
A lot of good numbers.
Here's Leilani Mitchell and Brittany Griner playing catch. Griner, the hook shot goes from the baseline. 14 first half points for BG.
And a big plus for the Mercury. They've struggled with their bench coming through with points.
Leilani Mitchell lighting it up, though, in the history of the WNBA. That's not a bad little mark there for Candace Dupree. She just added one or two more to her total, making both free throws. But there's Leilani Mitchell answering with another trifecta. She's into double digits now with 12, which had the lead up to 14, the biggest it's been. Mitchell through the lane, scooping it up, and she'll hit. She thought she was fouled. Got hit in the head, no call. Here's another look at Leilani Mitchell, the C's part. She gets right to the rim, and there you see the hand drop on her head. Trying to feed off of the fans' energy here. The X Factor always bringing it, and Brittany Griner bringing it too. She's got 21 as she hits on the baseline.
On the reach over, but Mitchell does a nice job passing the ball in. It's a one-on-one.
On the left wing. Mitchell behind a Bonner screen, pointing out directions. Cunningham will try the three. Got another one. With the basketball, Mercury by 10, 60-50. 4:10 left to go in the third as Mitchell dribble drive off to Cunningham, who lays it in. It's a career high in assists, by the way. Camille Little, bounce pass, now out three, up and in for Leilani.
Everybody involved, and Brittany Griner looking for her on that pass right there. Again, a penetration and a pass. Nice play, 11th assist for Leilani Mitchell.